Good win for Bob Bolden and the Ohio Bobcats, improving here to 5-3, coming on the road to beat Purdue here in Mackey Arena. Vera Jones and Lisa Byington with you. Sharon Versip's going to look back at this game, and turnovers are going to stick out like a sore thumb.
It's going to hurt. I want to hug her. That's what I want to do. It's going to hurt real bad. I mean, there were great things that happened in this game. Definitely good scoring, great rebounding. You couldn't ask for more than that, but the turnovers just absolutely were the decisive factor in this basketball game.
A season high 33 Purdue gave up.
And Ohio was able to get in and capitalize on so many. And the turnovers came from so many different directions. Some of it was just great athleticism, great reads from Ohio, but they'll go back and watch tape and they're going to see at least half of them that they could have avoided.
So Ohio can turn you over. They're best in the country in doing that. They also like to shoot the three, which they also did really effectively.
They did it extremely effectively, and this is what they've been looking for out of this team. They came in shooting 23% from behind the arc. Today they knocked down 62.5%.
The Bobcats stayed true to the scouting report, but the turnovers are going to be huge. Almost a 20-point differential in points off turnovers. And Ohio comes into Mackey Arena and knocks off Purdue at home for the first time since 1982 as the Boilermakers drop one and fall to 6-5 on the year.